You got couch potato on?
Find your way to Ron Telesky's Pizza. Hit it. Hey, I'm Mark. Welcome to another episode of Where in the World Am I? Berlin. This is one of my favorite places, pizza place. It's called Ron Telesky's. Now, when you think of pizza, maybe think of Pizza Hut, Shaky's Pizza. I don't know, you know, pepperoni, sausage, cheese, all that bullshit. You know, it's not... Ron Telesky's is a little different. I don't know if I can describe it, or if you just gotta see it. Hit it. And that is the name of it. It's custom pizza. It's like, pimp my ride, let's just pimp your pizza, man. Okay. There's always something going in and out of the oven. You can buy it by the slice, or you can buy a full pizza. It's about 20 euros for something about this big. It's good enough for about you, three friends, good selection of beers. From Canada. Sorry, I forgot to mention this is about Canadian pizza. The secret ingredient to a Ron Telesky's pizza. It's right up here. Man, what the hell is that? That's what I thought the first time too, man. Are you crazy? Pizza. Secret ingredient. So, we talked about the secret ingredient. I'm going to show you the secret ingredient. It is maple syrup. This is what makes a not ordinary pizza, a not ordinary Canadian pizza. Canadian pizza.
We got maple syrup.
It does.
A little chili.
It does get
it. Absolutely.
It'll make you want to jump up and smack your mama.
You got couch potato on?
Cool. Nice. Okay.
Feta, potato, sweet potato, and rosemary. Best seller.
Especially
like it's
spicy.
Okay.
First time I heard of it, I thought, nah, man, this is not right.
Not right.
It is right.
One, it is wonderful. You know, try it before you say you don't like it. You know.
Try it. You like it. You know, mama mia.
Let's go.
Yeah, there we go.
What's up?
I feel like I'm having a baby.
How's that?
It's weird.
It's good though, isn't it?
It's good.
This is what I have here.
It's spicy and salty and fishy and cheesy and... It's about 20 different tastes.
All wrapped up in one.
All wrapped up in one, yeah.
Oh.
It's about 20 different tastes.
All wrapped up in one.
All wrapped up in one. I feel like I'm having a baby.